bite out of something, like now would be a good time for her to bite something because they're not moving, then it needs to be done with patience and precision, and it needs to be one bite and readjust. Hey! And not come in for a second, third, fourth bite just because she fulfilled that adrenaline need or whatever, and she fed the beast, and hey, and then, so what these dogs want to do is they want to push, and then push, push, push. Hey! Hey! So if I can't get my point across, what are you doing? No. Being where I need to be, which I was wanting to fetch cattle to me, so I needed to be on this side of cattle, and she kept pushing, pushing, pushing. What I'm gonna do, I did take my little piece of hose, I threw it at her to kind of make that point, like, I can still get you from back here. Just because you think that I can't come through the cattle doesn't mean that I can't. And then when she had backed off a little bit and it was safe for me to come through the cattle and back her up and reinforce that, that's what I did. So then I just want to get in her head, that calm state of mind that we're looking for, and when I can see that again, then we can go back to work. Come by. Figure out how she could arc out with that bucket there. So just let her think through it. So she needs to hold her place on the away just like she did on the come by. And that's what she's not doing. So you see how if they get into this corner back here, she would much rather cover them on the come by. See how nice that is. So we're not going to go that direction. We're going to go the other way.
Good.
To push at this point. Push, push. Ruby, push. There you go. So ask her to do something hard. Give her a little bit of a reward. Push. There.
Good girl.